Oh, such a busy man these days, ain't you?
This is Dutch Vanderlyn and Hosea Matthews we're talking about. Whole world could be after them and they still find a way out. Really? Hi, Hosea.
Tilly!
Good morning.
laundry and sewing. The exciting life of an outlaw.
Yes, if they only knew how boring it really is.
Hey.
Hello, Mr. Shaw.
Oh, hello, Uncle.
Always the same people doing all the work, isn't it?
Jack, you are a sight. Look at those clothes. You,
huh? I'm sorry.
It's okay, Ma.
I ain't much of a mother. I'm sorry. I'll get some money and get you some new ones. Oh, Arthur. Just had a few dollars, I could clothe my son. John's useless, and I don't know.
Well, should get on, I guess.
Yeah, of course.
I went to Old City for her free and all, while all my world traveling and rolling
Pearson.
Around.
Hey there.
I spied a fair maiden so lovely. Gently on her I did say.
Hello, Tilly.
Hello.
My auger machinery got to fire in some ways. Oh, I'm out.
There's my little boy.
Can't go wrong with that one.
So you saw Pinkerton's, did you?
Saw, met, and got the full message.
What did you think?
I think we're in real trouble, but the only way out is forward.
I know. That Blackwater business seems to have finished us.
Me, you listen to me. I ain't got
That's
ideas above my
there,
station.
You,
I just ain't doing that no more.
We all of us have to sing for our supper, miss.
Sure, and singing's fine, but I'm done with that. And if you want me to leave, then that's fine, too.
Well, I suppose I can discuss the matter with Dutch.
Do whatever you goddamn please.
Ideas above her station. She thinks we don't know her station.
That horrendous old hag! How dare she?
Thanks again for coming fishing with me.
I wish those mean men hadn't ruined it.
Don't worry about them, okay? Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay, Uncle Arthur.
Hi.
Oh, O'Driscoll. Don't worry. I ain't gonna kill you.
Oh, well, good.
Just keep your head down.
Well, good talking to you.
There she is.
Huh?
John behaving himself?
Why are you asking me that?
Just checking. Okay? Didn't mean nothing by it.
Whatever. Goodbye.
Me?
You.
Me?
Yes, you. When are you gonna let me take you out for an evening into town? You know, to a like a magic lantern show or something.
Hi.
You're quiet, Hosea.
Quiet is good. We don't get enough of that.
Hey.
Hello, Arthur.
Rest up. I need you strong.
I've no problem resting up. Those knives are ready for you. I left them at your tent.
Oh, thanks, Javier.
Get away from me, Kieran.
Now stay out of your way, Mrs. Adler.
Are we going to eat sometime today?
Come on now. O'Driscoll boy. Hi, Mary Beth.
Hi, Arthur.
Hosea, how are you?
Hey.
You're looking good?
Thank you.
Poker, anyone?
All right.
I'd rather play for cigarettes. That's what I got.
Ha! I'll call.
Men can't lie for shit.
I shall have to fold.
All right. What you got?
There.
That's a bluff if I've ever seen one.
Fine.
Here.
All in.
Okay.
Call.
There.
I got bullshit.
There it is. Laugh away.
Don't put that to waste.
Well, crap.
Then. I don't deserve this.
Don't mind if I do.
Shit. Total shit.
Hi there. Hey there.
Hey.
What have you been up to, Arthur? You look odd. You want to talk?
I don't know. I just don't feel myself.
Been out a lot.
Sure.
Anything fun?
I've been bad. I've been killing animals just for the hell of it.
That's it.
Well, I've also killed a bunch of innocent folk. I don't know why.
What's wrong with you, Arthur?
I just get so angry about everything, about how this is gonna end.
Well, it'll only end well if you keep your mind, Arthur. We need you.
I know.
Always good to see you.
Hello, Arthur.
How are you holding up?
It's like a nightmare I can't wake up from.
It will get better, Mrs. Adler.
Okay, then.
Not you again.
At least the horses like you.
I know.
It might be of some use after all.
See ya, Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
Lenny, all good here?
All fine.
Good. Stay alert.
Good, girl.
Yeah. Hey, you're okay, girl. Okay, girl. All right, girl. There, girl. Easy, girl. Yeah. Come here. Yep, keep coming.
Good haul there, girl.
Yep. Yeah, good girl. Shh, girl. Easy there. Good girl. There's a girl. That's a good girl.
Who goes there?
Coming in.
Good to see you back, Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey. All good out here?
I think so, but... Well, I don't know. I thought I heard something. That's probably nothing.
Okay. Stay alert. Any sound of trouble, shoot first.
Of course.
Mr. Pearson.
Mr. Morgan.
Thank you, Arthur. This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
It's so embarrassing.
It happens.
You know something? I was married once.
Ah, yes, that'll be much appreciated.
Guess we'll see if anyone notices. Sadie.
Ah!
What happened?
The law caught up with us in San Francisco. She jumped aboard a ship and sailed to Shanghai, I believe.
Hello.
Suppose I still am married in a way, but... It hasn't been terribly fulfilling.
No. I suppose not.
I thought those way.
We all know.
Sorry for the other.
Hi, Uncle.
All right?
If you're bored, there's always work to be done.
I ain't bored.
Hey there, Tilly.
Oh, hey.
Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Being the butt of all you fools' jokes.
dumb. Well, I ain't so dumb. Well, of course you ain't so dumb, Bill. You're just averagely dumb.
Thank you. That means something. I got feelings inside of me. Real feelings. Now, I know I'm not as smart as you, or Hosea, or Dutch. But I'm just as smart as Marston, or Arthur, or any of them.
Exactly. Sort of how I see it. You're fine.
But it still hurts. It does. People calling you dumb.
It's like people call me lazy. Not lazy. Just don't like working. There's a difference. It's like you and thinking. You're not dumb. You just don't like thinking. That's what it is.
Yeah. Yeah, that's sort of it.
Makes sense now.
How you doing, kid?
Fine.
You know, I'm sorry about Jenny.
Sure. Me too.
I know you were sweet on her.
Was it that obvious?
Oh yeah, pretty obvious.
I made sure we buried her carefully. I rolled back and planted some flowers she would have liked.
Did you?
Of course. Least I could do.
Thank you.
When I go, I hope they cover my grave with roses.
When I die, I just want to be buried with friends.
Me too. With friends or with family. I don't think it matters more than that.
What about you, Arthur?
Me? I don't care about that nonsense.
Come on.
Face me to the west so I can watch the setting sun and remember all the fine times we had that way.
See, Tilly? I told you Arthur had a soul.
Well, I needed this.
Get there.
Karen. You okay, Tilly?
How are you doing?
Can't complain.
Very good. How are things?
There, girl. Yeah. Easy, girl. Hey, you're okay, girl. All right, girl. You done good, girl. Hello, mister.
Hello.
Hey, boy. Hi there, mister.
Hello.
Damn it, Chase. Let's get going. Watch it. Watch yourself.
I don't care how drunk you bastards are. There's no call for that.
Watch out. You say that to me? Big mistake.
Oh, oh shit!
Goddamn you!
Right. Somebody, anybody help!
Don't bother someone.
Stay the hell away from
me! Stay back, goddammit!
No, let's go, please!
Ain't happening!
Please,
what can I do?
What are you doing?
Christ! Christ.
Okay there?
Hey.
What in the name
don't
of
think
God?
This day can get much worse.
Life ain't easy.
Thanks. Just the way it goes sometimes.
What the hell?
Excuse me, madam. Behind you.
Hey there.
Partner? Thank you. Really.
My pocket's feeling light. About time I went on a tear. Ran across a path of a local the other day.
Hello there. Here for the show?
Which show is it today?
The Bear. Mm-hmm. Still got some tickets left here.
Hey there.
How's it going?
Well, it ain't going at all. We're broke. We're about ready to call it quits, to be honest with you. Listen, I hate to ask, but is there any way that you could help us get the supplies that we need to finish?
Well, I ain't promising nothing, but I'll see what I can do.
There's a logging camp over in Big Valley, pretty much straight west of here, that might have lumber for sale.
I swear, he's crazy.
Bye then. I'll keep an eye out for that lumber.
I appreciate it.
Okay, there.
Thank you.
You're all right, girl. Gotcha. That's it. Okay. Decent hunt, girl.
Morning, mister.
Good morning, sir.
Ain't much game. Guess it wasn't your day today, huh?
Arthur!
Look who's back!
How you doing?
Good, brother. How are you feeling?
Much better. Thought those mountains were gonna kill me. Seems I'll live a while yet.
Oh, I know.
Found a couple of things in town. Made us some money.
You always do.
Yes, I'm good at that.
I messed up in Blackwater.
Very good. We were getting low. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
I know.
You'll get us out of this.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
We need to keep out of it.
So what do you think?
We need to make some money and find ourselves an escape route, same as usual. But we are making money. And we will find an escape. We are going to be okay.
I agree. We'll get some big money and get lost.
And that's enough for me. Good morning, Arthur.
Thank you.
Okay, that's enough for me.
Morning, Arthur.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Karen.
Javier.
Hi, Karen.
You gonna join us,
morning,
partner?
There's room here. You wanna sit?
Everything good?
I guess.
Well, can't sit here forever.
Morning.
Hell, not a bad day for it.
Mr. Swanson.
Oh, what time is it?
You ain't out of it again, are you?
I resent the accusation, Mr. Morgan.
Because I don't remember a time when you weren't out of it.
Please, Mr. Morgan, not now.
There she is.
Good morning, Arthur.
What you thinking about?
Nothing much.
Okay, well, I'll leave you to it.
Sorry, ain't much company right now.
Williamson.
Good morning, Arthur.
You been bringing in money?
Of course I have.
Okay, well, good.
All right. I hear you've been getting into trouble again.
I never liked Catholics, Mr. Matthews, but,
Uncle?
Maybe they're right.
Okay.
I need to confess.
That's a business I know nothing about, Reverend.
Folks seem really happy now.
Sure.
This is everything. The whole world is in a smile, Arthur. Remember that.
Hey.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hey there, Jack.
Morning.
You're growing up fast.
That's what Mama says, too.
Just don't turn into me. You promise?
Uh-huh.
Mr. Strauss.
Good morning, Arthur.
Keep those books full now.
I'm trying.
Sadie.
Morning, Arthur.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you for all your work.
Of course, Mr. Morgan.
I mean that.
Sure, well, as you were.
Ladies?
Hi.
Hang in there. We'll be back on track soon.
I'm fine, Arthur. Don't worry about me.
I know it's been a bad run.
Sounds good.
You got this place whipped into shape, all right.
I'm trying.
Can only imagine what we'd be like left to our own devices.
Okay.
Hi, folks.
Hey.
Morning, Arthur.
Doing a good job there.
Thank you, Arthur.
So don't let me disturb you.
Sure thing.
Any new leads?
I'm working on it.
Well, you just let me know.
Okay, then.
Great.
Ooh.
Hey, you there. Can I have a word?
Huh? No way in hell, sir.
Calm down. Stop. I ain't playing here. Don't ignore me. Stop.
Jesus goddamn Christ.
You really can't take a joke, can you? Hey, you there, wait.
What is it you want?
Easy there. You're getting robbed.
Fine, get a move on.
Damn it. Stay right there, you hear me? See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Never should have let my guard down.